tech companies are struggling to find Americans with the skills needed.
We're here in Nanticoke, Pennsylvania at the Electrical Workers Apprenticeship Training Center, and we're talking about technical education, career readiness. This is a critical issue across Pennsylvania. We want to make sure that young people are aware of the good jobs that are available, but also the skills that are required to fill those jobs. You know, we heard some alarming statistics. Only about 23% of middle schools and high schools in Pennsylvania offer computer science courses. Yet at the same time, that's one of the on-demand fields. So there are 19,000 computer science openings right now in Pennsylvania that are unfilled, and only about 3,000 kids are coming out of college with computer science degrees. That's just one example. So some careers are going to require a four-year degree, other careers don't, and yet they're good-paying careers, but they require post-secondary education and training. So we're talking about how to engage young people, what do we need to do as a Commonwealth to train people up to fill these jobs that are available.